On 14th August 1993, Air India's first Boeing 747-400 arrived in Delhi. Inducted into the stable of Air India fleet with fanfare and ceremonial pomp, it heralded the dawning of a new era of technological sophistication and a quantum leap for Air India, which had begun a massive modernization drive with the acquisition of these state-of-the-art airplanes. The first aircraft has been christened Konark, after the temple dedicated to the sun god Surya, and the structure of the temple represents the 24-wheeled chariot of the sun god, drawn by 7 richly caparisoned horses, winging undaunted across the horizon of the world. The Boeing 747-400 is the world's most modern and fuel-efficient aircraft in commercial operation. The aircraft provides several new in-flight features. Sky phone facilities will enable passengers to make business as well as personal calls to anywhere in the world. In-flight entertainment systems have been upgraded, and the travelers have an option of choosing whatever they wish to watch, with a choice of 6 viewing channels in first-class cabin and provision of personalized TV monitors. The flight deck of the 747-400 has digital avionics, advanced computers which check and recheck the aircraft operations in flight. The interiors of the new plane have been adapted from 17th century calico textile prints of Masulipatnam in Andhra Pradesh and South India. The side panels, galley partitions and upholstery all reflect the same kalamkari designs from traditional Indian motifs. Exquisite decor, special cuisine and exclusive in-flight entertainment on board will go a long way in making air travel in this new aircraft a wonderful experience. And the induction of this plane is reaffirmation of Air India's long-standing commitment to stay in the forefront of the international aviation scene.